Which is more sustainable, buying books or digital ebooks? On average, each printed book releases around 8.5 to 8.9 pounds of carbon dioxide. While there's already a large surplus of books, especially within libraries, it is much more accessible for people to access them. Digital ebooks require rare minerals to produce. Although you're not buying new books, it is a way to save money. Regardless of what you choose, you should always support small-owned bookstores.